Here we are at Knox Campground Subdivision. We're located just off of Knox Road and towards the end on the left. And really, this community only has 12 properties. They're all waterfront. Again, most all of the properties have been built on. We've got three or four log homes, cedar shake, and really a really nice point out there with some big time views out on the main lake. So small, but not a lot of restrictions in here, you know, as far as being in a major subdivision or crescent community. So some people like that, and a good location. But let's drive on down the road and take a look at some of the homes that they have. All right, looking to the right, one of the newer homes built in Knox Campground. If you come on in here, you will see a different, some different styles. We go down to the left, one that we have listed right now. Very nice log home. Talking six bedrooms in that house. Big time entertainment place. Another log home, a vinyl home to your left, and then we're gonna have another log home back to your right. Come over this ridge. It's where you pick up the point and the big views. There's another nice log home to your right, right out on the main point. That one has sold twice, and last time for about $1,175,000. Look at that view. Gorgeous house. Again, if you have any interest on this community or any other one, let us know. 800-682-9098.